James Walsh, Mancunian birder. And I'm at Chorlton Walk Park. It's the 29th of January 2018. And this bird of red-breasted Merganser is now on Chorlton Walk Park. Presumably it's the one that's been in the Manchester area since November. And it's the first time this one's been recorded here on this site. It's been at Platfields, it's been at Alexandra Park. And now it's on Chorlton Walk Park. Very rare bird for Greater Manchester.